this trunk on this palm is probably 10 inches wide at the nest hole right there. Could be the colored Aracari nest, or even keelbills.